Thanks so much, Valde. No pressure at all. Thank you very much, Oli. So I'm still switching on my microphone, just hoping that YouTube will work at some point. So I also would like to welcome everyone here again. So the winners, the editors, Roger, Valde, dear SciLab Lab family. So my name is Erdin Sezgin. I'm one of the SciLab Fellows, and I will be the moderator for today. For me, it's actually a great pleasure to be the moderator of this very important day. And first, when I heard about the Science and SciLife Lab event, I figured out it's a very important event. And earlier this week, we were having lunch with my postdocs. And one of them asked me, why is it such a big deal? And I really wanted to say, it is a very big deal because it is the Nobel for young people. But I thought I shouldn't say this, because it's really different, it's not the same. I mean, starting with, you know, this prize is actually given to the people who actually do the work, but I think I wouldn't say that because it would be not so appropriate, so I didn't say that. Instead, I said this is the celebration for young, bright minds and who will be the future of science and society. So they're gonna shape our future, so why not celebrate their success together, whatever the definition of success is for them. So today we are gonna have winners in four categories, as Valde reminded us. So it will be ecology and environment, molecular medicine, genomics, proteomics, and systems biology, and cell and molecular biology. So as Oli said, last year was canceled, so we are gonna combine them together this year. That's why we have eight winners. Unfortunately, two of the winners, the grand winners of 2020 and 2021, couldn't join us today, but we are gonna watch their pre-recorded lecture later today. So I really hope that you are gonna enjoy this day. It's gonna be full of science and hopefully fun. And without further ado, I'd like to introduce our first speaker. So our first speaker is Orsi Dekker. She's the winner in 2020 in ecology and environment. She is from Hungary. She did her Bachelor of Science in Eötvös Loránd University in Hungary, and then went for Master of Science in Amsterdam, University of Amsterdam, in Ecology and Evolution. And then after that, she did her PhD in La Trobe University in Australia, where she is still working. So her thesis, very, very interesting thesis, working on native digging mammals and the impact of these mammals, extinction of these mammals, on the soil processes. Before I invite Orsi, I also want to tell you some secret, right? We are gonna reveal a lot of secrets today about Orsi. So she likes to surround herself with animals. I think as any environment ecology scientist, she gave up on humanity, I guess. So she has two dogs, eight chicken, fish and snails, and almost a tamed magpie. And her dream is to train her dogs to sniff out the rare species of invertebrates. So, Orsi, it's a pleasure to have you here today.